how to install the open source version of OctoBot using the executable on your computer. Let's see. So what we want to do is go to the GitHub page of OctoBot. Here you can find all the releases of the different versions of OctoBot. So just click on the latest release. And now you can find the executable for each computer. As I'm on Windows, I'll download the Windows executable. So there we go, our OctoBot is downloaded. So we just go to the download folder and double click the exe. We confirm Windows that we want to use this executable. And there we go, OctoBot is starting. So this is the first start. It will be a little bit longer than the next one because OctoBot will also download its strategies. This is what's happening right now. So there we go, it's done, and OctoBot is now starting. So on the welcome screen, we can choose to use OctoBot Cloud-based strategies or use custom strategies. We will use those strategies from OctoBot Cloud. So here we can find different strategies that are created from OctoBot Cloud. We want to use the grid strategy called Byte Deep on Binance. So I just select it. Here, this is the type of trading we want to use. We can use real money or paper money. We'll start with paper money to take no risk and have our OctoBot automate our grid strategy without using real funds. This is great because I don't need to enter any API key or do any configuration, and still my strategy will be applied and I'll be able to use it. So we'll skip the intro for now. And there we go. We can see that the strategy just started. We have the price chart of BTC USDT and we have sell and buy orders that are already created. So the strategy is live. We can confirm this by going to the trading tab and see our buy orders and sell orders. We can also see a summary of those buy and sell orders in market status. On portfolio, we can find our simulated portfolio. And finally, going to the profile tab, we can see our current profile. So buy the dip, the strategy we chose, which uses the grid trading mode. And that's it. My OctoBot is now running on my computer using the strategy I chose, which is a grid trading strategy on BTC USDT on Binance, using simulated money so that I don't take any risk and I can see what the strategy does and how much profits I make.